would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. I got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy. Don't know what hit me, but I'll be all
going to sing our first hymn on the order of service, All Things Bright and Beautiful. Required to ask anyone present who knows a reason why these persons may not lawfully marry to declare it now.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kick me out.
Kevin, will you take Brooke to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Brooke, will you take Kevin to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? Kevin and Brooke, I now invite you to join hands to make your vows in the presence of God and his people. I, Kevin. Take you, Brooke.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part. According to God's holy law. In the presence of God. I make this vow. Lift hands now. Hold hands again. Same hand. And you say after me. I, Brooke.
Take you, Kevin.
To be my husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death us do part. According to God's holy law. In the presence of God.
I make this vow.
So we now ask God's blessing on their rings. Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Brooke and Kevin a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. You take the ring to John.
Perfect fit.
Brooke, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
That one there.
That one.
Kevin, I give you this ring.
Kevin, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. In the presence of God and before this congregation, Kevin and Brooke have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Join your right hands together now. Right hands. Those whom God has joined together, let not man divide. Now you can kiss one another. And everyone can clap.
Yeah? Good? Yeah. Yeah, I'm just saying. Better now.
Look up to you, bro. You're the older cousin, don't be silly.
Hi, Lucy, sister of the bride.
Beautiful.
Oh, I'm to a tourist, wanna come speculate. But if I stay monogamous, promise this kiss will always taste like candy. And yeah, it's obvious, mom and them probably can't stand me. I'm sure they tired of this look that you have when you're antsy. We gon' fuck around. We gon' fuck around and triple through triplets of babies right now.
Got that, yeah?
Break the record.
So I'm gonna do something kind of weird. I'm gonna put the deck on the floor. Don't use protection.
I find myself reading no text messages when I'm bored.
We find ourselves into the connection. Hey! Hey! That's the one. That's the one. We never grow up. Hey! And this guy's a witch.
Come to me. Look at what you got to me. You put a gun to me. Then you brought the sun to me. Shine like blood,
we'll
diamonds,
right
learning
back
to have patience,
only
cause
you're
the
diamonds.
The universe energy doesn't lie, and this chemistry is infinity. Had a million times, I wrote a million rhymes describing your story.
Hey.
24 bars, you get 24 hours.
There's no place quite like
you. I'm so nervous, it's ridiculous.
Go for it, man.
First and foremost, I'd like everyone to give a round of applause to the most beautiful looking woman today.
On behalf of the family and probably
Carol and Lucy and everyone knows you, and on behalf of the bridesmaids, I thank you so much. I thank you so much for being there. Honestly, I could not choose. You have been there through thick and fucking thin through this girl.
Real spit.
And I rate you so much as a man, and I couldn't wish on the bridesmaids, on the family. I could not wish for a lovely guy. I was down here the other week and you was out here talking about bowl food and all this, like you had everything under control. But you, honestly, like, you are amazing couple and I love you both so much. And I love everyone who plays. I love you.
Oh, I'm impressed.
Sorry. That's what I was thinking.
All right, listen, thank you guys. Have a good time. Drink as much as you can. Eat as much as you can. Don't worry. We sweat it.
Okay, I just want to say thank you for everyone who came in such short notice. I want to thank everyone who contributed. Everyone just helped out. I just
want a
party now, so.
Come on! Yay!
Yeah, yeah,
we'll take it easy, just keep swatting it.
What's going on, beautiful man? My head's underwater.
I'm breathing tight. You're breathing, I'm out of the mind. Lord, me loves all of you. Love burns in all the edges.
Of you, oh.